On Maui, a 52-year-old woman is dead after getting into trouble off waters off Kaanapali Beach. Officials say yesterday afternoon, witnesses found her floating in the water approximately 10 feet from shore. When emergency personnel got there, bystanders had already brought her to shore and were doing CPR. Despite life-saving efforts, she was pronounced dead at the scene. The cause of her death is under investigation.